Hi guys, this is Aastha Singhal and here are entrepreneurs four things to know beyond India. Trouble seems to be following Carlos Ghosn like a dark shadow. The former Nissan boss has been re-arrested for the fourth time for improper payments made by the automakers during his tenure. America's favorite periodic drama Game of Thrones has become a bait for viewers to invite viruses. Exactly. According to a new report, the popular show accounted for 17% of the total infected pirated content online in 2018. Not the US or China. South Korea is to become the first country to launch commercial 5G. Exactly. Smartphone giant Samsung is launching its 5G-enabled Galaxy S10 tomorrow, with SK Telecom providing the services. And we sure can't end this bulletin without sharing this good piece of news with you. In a historic first, a gay African-American woman, Lori Lightfoot, has been appointed the mayor of America's third largest city, Chicago.